Hello, there's some warmth and some sunshine in this bank holiday weekend forecast, but also an increasing chance of thunderstorms. Not in the short term. We've had this band of rain, which has been quite slow to clear from the coast. It's been leaving a legacy of cloud, but that cloud is now thinning and breaking. We should all see some late spells of sunshine, clear spells at first tonight before the mist, the low cloud starts to fill back in again, perhaps some patchy fog as well through the early hours. Another fairly humid feel to the night, temperatures generally falling to between 10 and 12 Celsius, just a light breeze. Now we have a yellow warning from the Met Office through Saturday and Sunday, and that's to cover the chance of thunderstorms, some locally torrential downpours, some hailstones as well. They could well become quite frequent, particularly on Sunday. And you can see how those showers slowly start to get going through tomorrow morning. A little bit hit and miss. Some of us may avoid them, but just allow for some sharp showers. Some spells of sunshine coming through in the afternoon. Fewer showers for a time, and in the sunshine, feeling pleasantly warm. Highs between 19 and 21 Celsius. But note how some showers are not too far away through Saturday evening and into Sunday morning. And it's as this area of low pressure and this frontal system pushes its way northwards into Sunday that we're likely to see some fairly frequent thunderstorms developing through Sunday morning and into the afternoon. Now, they could well merge to give a longer spell of rain, some torrential downpours in places, and again, the chance of some hail. But there will be some sunny spells in between. And again, that will feel quite warm with highs between 20 and 22 Celsius, but a breezier end to Sunday. Now, we start bank holiday Monday, mainly dry, a lot of cloud around. That will thin and break. We'll see some spells of sunshine. Notice there's some showers around, but not quite as many as what we'll see on Sunday. 22 Celsius, the top temperature on bank holiday Monday. That will feel quite pleasant where we get the sunshine. So yes, it's a bank holiday weekend of two halves, some sunshine and some warmth, but also some thunderstorms. And there's quite a chance we're going to keep those showers through much of next week. Bye-bye.